first cocktail in the feature is called the Overlook. The Overlook is the famed Erie Hotel in The Shining. Hotels and cocktails have always inexorably been linked. The Overlook cocktail itself is based off of another classic cocktail called the Waldorf Astoria. The Waldorf Astoria is a Manhattan with an absinthe rinse. The Overlook is a Manhattan with a bitters rinse. It is based in Overholt rye whiskey, Punta Mace, and Jelinek Fernet. Kind of sets the tone.
It's very, homey.
And to me, the Overlook is kind of letting us know that we've arrived to the spiritual.